electricity and a cheap powerhouse for power. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to an electricity generator. One of the most crucial resources as we speak right now is energy, be it solar, hydro, or even the renewable energy is in great demand. So we thought of a project that is both renewable, economical, and environmentally friendly. So our project, electricity generator, will produce hydrogen and oxygen molecules that when combusted will not manufacture any carbon dioxide, aka CO2, but instead produce water vapor. Concluding the simple progress, our innovation produces no carbon molecules or carbon footprint. I'll hand it over to Hannibal Mushemi to tell us about the requirements and how it functions.
These are the requirements: you need a bottle, you need wires, you need a tube, you need a used spray can, you need some super glue, and also need a motor. This is how it works. We use batteries to power these wires, and this is a combination of water and salt. This will separate the hydrogen and oxygen atoms, and then we just climb over here. It comes into this place, this combustion chamber. We combust it, then we spin water. That's how it works.
Appreciation to Mr. Albert and Mr. Thomas in helping us to our conference. Thank you.